Good experience for a young star. Sorry, it wasn't. That was Taylor Payne, followed by Erin Wright.